He's clean.
Although I could issue a warning for this bootleg of the last Airbender.
Where were you a week ago? Keep it.